And I'm fighting for the same position with people that have much more experience than me, and I'm there on the same level without the experience, right? But still, I was not able to get the job, so I decided to go for an internship in a company which is called RightTag. They do optimization for social media. And it was a 3 months internship. It wasn't paid. I say, yeah, I'm going to work for these guys unpaid for 3 months just to get experience and to fix the problem I'm having, right? Because it's an investment in myself. And what I'm doing with them is I'm actually leading the team. There are 4 more interns that I'm taking care about. 1/5 one is starting this week. Another one is starting next week. I'm defining tasks for them, assigning the tasks, planning, defining best practices, code, architecture, user experience, everything. And it's obviously there's something more under my belt because I have that years of experience working as a project manager, right? But I could not do any of this if I was not having some solid understanding of what I'm doing. And this is what I got from the nano degree. It's this one example that I wanted to give you to show how good is what you can get if you join this, right? And well, I'm also starting a new role shortly, which is finally paid, and it's kind of the proof of the career change has been finally completed, the circle has been closed.